Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete apps on your iPhone or iPad that's using iOS 13 or later. With the release of iOS 13 and iPadOS in late 2019, Apple changed how users perform some of the most basic functions on those devices. One function that changed was how users delete apps. Now let's walk through the steps to delete an app on your iPhone or iPad running either iOS 13 or later, or iPadOS or later. Step 1. Hold your finger against the iPhone or iPad app you want to delete. A menu appears. Step 2. Tap Rearrange Apps in the list of menu options. All of the apps on your iPhone or iPad will start shaking. Step 3. Tap the X that appears in the upper left corner of the app you want to delete. A message appears asking if you're sure you want to delete this app. Step 4. Tap the red Delete button to move forward with deleting this app. The message closes and you're returned to your iPhone or iPad home screen where you'll see that app has been deleted. Step 5. Tap Done in the upper right corner of the screen to stop all of your apps from shaking and return your home screen to normal. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.